He talking about calm down, Chaser playing with me because I say he boo-booed on himself, but it's serious with everybody else. Still don't play with me like that because I don't know if nobody playing with me. I'm not your friend to play with me. I'm not your friend to play with me. All right, that's awesome.
Soldiers at war,
where your balls at?
Whoa, gotta pause that.
Whoa,
lost 22 bricks, had to fall back.
Knocked the nigga off his feet,
but I'm growing back. Had A1 credit, got more crack. From the first to the fifth, gave it all back. If I'm not a hustler, what you call that? This is before rap, this is all fact. I never change.
I'm still fucking with crimes, crime pays. This ain't close to day,
that's right.
I never change, I'm too stuck in my ways.
Never change,
like, hey,
I'm still fucking with crimes, crime pays. Out hustling, same clothes for days.
I
never change, I'm too stuck in my ways.
Streets robbed me, wasn't educated probably. Well, fuck y'all, I needed money for Atari. Was so young, my big sis still playing with Barbie.
Young brother, big city, 8 million stories.
Old hands taught me, youngin', walk softly. Carry a big clip, that'll get niggas off me. Keep coke and coffee, keep money smelling moffy. Chains is cooler cop, but more important is lawyer fees. That's how it is now, that's how it always be. I never change, this is always me. From the womb to the tomb, from now till my doom. Drink almond for one cup, pass it around the room. That's the ritual. Big Red, I ain't forget you, fool. And all that bullshit you trying to get through. This is crew love, move music to move drugs. Rival crews, get your black suits up.
I never change. I'm still fucking with crimes, crime pays. Out hustling, same clothes for days.
I never change.
I never change, I'm too stuck in my ways.
I never change.
Out hustling, same clothes for days. Who you know like ho? What's happening? Shout out to the church. Y'all had the app jumping today. Amen. Y'all had the app jumping like only the church can have the app jumping. I promise you, can't nobody get this bitch popping. Like, I promise you, this is... I told you, my real life too excited for a storyline. I
I got to watch, sit back and watch me all day. You hear me? Everybody mad and shit for what? I seen you, runner. I'm going to just call you a runner instead of putting your name. I seen you, runner, over there in such and such live talking about we shut down the church and the party. What party you shut down, nigga? We kicking it. Fuck is you talking about? Ain't nothing going on. Party still goddamn a party. Nigga, shit, I don't know what you thought. You ain't stopped nothing. I ain't mad, goddamn it. I'm supposed to be mad. Y'all the ones mad. They celebrating this shit. Keys think they done woke some shit up. Y'all lame ass niggas ain't did nothing. At all. Y'all ain't did nothing. Y'all ain't create no content or stop it. Bitch, Brandon, your hands ain't clean. I seen the messages about you and goddamn Haitian Voodoo when you tried to get him to do something to me. Don't act like you ain't had nothing to do with it. Some of y'all told me some shit and ain't stick to the script. Y'all changed y'all words up and all. I promise you. Don't tell me nothing. I ain't the nigga to tell nothing when it pertains to my life. I ain't holding no secrets about my life. We go put it on the table so we can know what's going on. And if you don't like it, cut me off. This ain't no goddamn, you can't keep my life a secret. Such and such. And then I don't feel a lot of y'all for telling me goddamn 2 years later. What you telling me for now? Where was your loyalty at 2 years ago? I ain't trying to hear none of that. I ain't trying to hear it. If I wasn't here, then how would I hear what really happened? You just would have kept the secret the rest of your life. Fuck you, that part. I don't believe that. I appreciate everything everybody said when they woke it up, how they woke it up. But fuck you, because you should have been told me if you fucked with me like that. But you didn't, you know? One thing we can say is he say and she say and they say and them say got me where I'm at today. Nothing. Ain't nobody said what I did. You hear me? Ain't nobody got a story about P said, or nothing. All I'm doing is coming in here confirming shit. So all y'all haters, for what? It wasn't no receipts on me the whole day. It wasn't nothing about P said nothing. Ain't nobody said he said do this to MBM. He said do this to Keys. I do my dirt by myself because the shit that happened today had never happened if I wanted to put myself in a situation that could throw me away. That's why ain't nobody go hear my secrets. I don't give a fuck how much I fuck with you. Because everybody fuck with somebody. You hear me? People that wasn't involved at all know that such and such told me you ain't got nothing to do with nothing. But I talked to old girl who told whoever it was going to be a secret. And I swear I ain't going to tell nobody. But they had to go tell their one friend. Now look at y'all. Everybody doing this. China didn't never say that she didn't fuck with MBM. She ain't never say she cut them off. I don't know where that came from. I didn't say that. She did say she wasn't getting in it. She ain't never say she didn't fuck with them. So y'all made that up. I ain't say that. She ain't say that. Nice partner. Tonight you shall reach a height that the sky won't catch you. The highest form of my admiration. I ain't no connoisseur, but I'm kind of sure you would have mind. Did y'all see me and the MBM people that I all this shit about on the same panels today or in the same room today? I want to see if I can make you reach things unattainable when I peek into your nature. And I promise you my goals, but exceed any physical pleasure. I want to. Y'all seen us all in the same room today? A little bit of goddamn conversation between me and one of them, right? Did we see Chaser go off on Ashley? Did we see any of them talk crazy about me like they've been doing for the last 3 days on Keys panel? Did we see any bad remarks towards me from any of them today while we was all in the same room? It's a Keys to the Street production. Guess it was a test. Swept off her feet and went and bought her ass a Lex. Paid it off cash. So China said something. China Rhea said something or whatever. Chaser addressed it. If I'm the one that started all this and I was mentioning y'all, I ain't getting no energy today from nobody. Period. Didn't nobody give me energy because I ain't said shit. When I mentioned Player Kane said I was real to China, it was because Chaser was saying whatever he was saying, and I was in the hotel in the A, and I said, well, shit, your brother said I was real. Your brother said this. I ain't bring him up for no reason because that would be absurd. Dead or alive, goddammit. However the situation go, we kicking it in May like we said we is. And you can, that's a promise. Ain't nothing stopping the party. It's already paid for. With no refund. I wish I would get a cleaning fee back on 5 bands. You can get the cleaning fee back if you cancel. Fuck the cleaning fee. We in this bitch. Like an unborn baby, we in this bitch. I don't understand this roach bitch at all. You don't have nothing to do with nothing in no type of way, and you get on a panel trying to address me with the same person that kicked you in the head, took your pum pum and locked you up. You had no energy for her until she addressed you. Shut up, bitch. I took your pum pum from you. Now you want to argue with her. You ain't got nothing to do with nothing. Just putting yourself in people's business. Then get red dog, then kicked out the live. Sit your stupid ass down somewhere. Here go Noni. She want to read me. And you just was dogging me, motherfucker. And look at now, look who was telling Noni, me and you fell out about Petty, King Petty. We didn't fall out about nothing that's going on your live today. So you didn't, none of that shit you talking about. We fell out about something totally different that don't have nothing to do with this. So you didn't tell me shit and I ain't cuss you out for nothing. Oh, what up, good lord? I won't go say nothing. I ain't never tell Dill. I told Dill I text you and tell you who told me that. What lady told me that about you? I text you. I ain't text him and tell him shit. But when you get up in the panel and try to make a mockery and act like stay your ass down, if you don't want to be involved and don't want your name mentioned, they was guessing. It was out of Cubiana and Diamond P, and it was out of them. They was trying to figure it out. Here you come on the panel. Girl, sit down. You know the fuck you said. Well, Dill, you did say that. I don't give a fuck. When y'all get through it the whole life, I don't give a fuck about nothing that went on today. Because as far as I know, my vitals are correct. My pulse good, goddamn it. My blood pressure ain't high because I ain't got a headache. I don't give a fuck. If I can't get yesterday back, I sure ain't trying to get 2020 back. I don't give a fuck. But guess what they do? Somebody went in Player Kane live and said, pay China 504 her money. And guess what Ab say? That had to been Keith that's on the foo-foo. I don't got no foo-foo, bitch. My name Pastor P on my foo-foo. My name Church P on this one and my name Pastor P on my foo-foo. I don't troll nobody. my location on all my pages. It's gonna say Toledo. I don't troll nobody. If I got something to say, I motherfucking say it. Y'all should know that by now. You ain't never seen me troll nobody on no page that don't nobody know who it is. Never. Never. Yeah, I got charcoals on. I ain't kicking nobody. I kick motherfuckers. Everybody can come in my shit because I deal with the truth. I like goddamn rebuttaling what y'all got to say. You get on some weird fake ass shit, get the fuck out. I'm kicking nobody. Player Kane in here on this real page because I blocked this troll page. You come in here when you come in here. Trolling 5 was the Beagle ID for trolling. I blocked that motherfucker. You come in here as the nigga you is in that goddamn Jeep with wifey. It ain't a motherfucker on this app that can say I said nothing about nobody, because if I thought it, I sure ain't tell nobody. Ain't no receipts on me. All insinuations. Well, Pastor had to do it. Well, Pastor, if that's what you think, then cool. Ain't no black and white on nothing you motherfuckers talking about, because I don't do it. No matter what happened. No matter how it happened or none of that. If I said, motherfucker, I'm glad they did it at 43 instead of 430, then that's what I meant. I'm glad they did it. And I ain't had to go back. I appreciate it. Y'all still mad about 43. I ain't. I'm still kicking it. There's a million of them in there. I promise you, they everywhere. That's this app. Them motherfuckers. I'm going to be Dr. motherfucking Badeo in a minute. There's 1,000 of them in there. Shit. They'll be out by May. That's the app. You hear me? Shit. Ain't no Beijing in this shit. I'm looking for the sort. Yeah, come on, sort. The doctor said I can't eat sort no more. Shit, let it come through. I got to have it, you know. I ain't tripping on none of that. Okay, Barry, good looking. This person is snake, that person is snake, this person is snake. All y'all got was a story that was goddamn filtered out with a whole bunch of people that said a whole bunch of shit. And if I tell you, we did a motherfucking project right now and lined up 100 people, and you had to whisper what I told you to the next person, hey, I got 100,000 in the bank. Pass it down. By the time it get to the end, I'm going to have $1 million because somebody go add something to it. It's not going to be the same thing. So when I get to the story 2 years later, it's so much baking soda added, because in your mind, you think you know what the fuck going on, and you done painted a narrative, and now your narrative is real, and you've been saying it so much that that's your story when you tell it to the next person. I ain't trying to hear none of that shit. If you ain't tell me when it happened, I ain't trying to listen to it. If Dale responsible for everything, I don't give a fuck, because you didn't tell me when it happened. So you just as guilty as him for holding the shit. Don't act like you my nigga and you held some goddamn life or death information in until you felt like, get the fuck out of here. I'm not gonna make you famous or give you content. Brand is still over there trying to make people, hey, what is wrong with this bitch talking about this and discussing y'all business? This bitch that, so a motherfucker say, yeah, that bitch in the way, and I'm like, gone, sit your retarded medication taking ass down. All you do is throw subliminal so somebody can bite on it. You just a fishing line. You a reel. You just bait. You just throw it out there and hope somebody bite on it. Shut the fuck up. You the farthest motherfucker from a host on the app. Shut the fuck up. Turn your camera off and wait for Cherry to say, pay me, bitch. God, you are irritating ass nigga. Eb, I'm not arguing with a bitch that's 35 years old and still wearing shoulder pads in her motherfucking shirt, bitch. You got on fucking shoulder pads today. I ain't seen them since I used to have to pull my mama's shirt down so she ain't mess up her hair, bitch. You wearing the same shirt that my mom used to say, pull the front so I don't mess up my hair. Bitch, you got on shoulder pads today. Shut your stupid ass up. The fuck? Shut the fuck up, bitch. Bitch got on shoulder pads and tucked her shirt in under the motherfucker. Girl, sit down. Cut them out your shirt, you buff, bag, well-built bitch. The fuck down somewhere. You get the fuck out my queue because I just let you up and you ain't say shit.
I do anything just to feel your pain. I don't know what you gonna stop screaming. Stop screaming. Hey, nigga, homie, that's some real shit, my nigga, that you kept that shit 100, motherfucker, who you with, real nigga. Always gonna motherfucker recognize real truth, man. Cause at the same time, when niggas sit this motherfucking try to have orders and he want fucking females to motherfucking goddamn go. Bro, when you kept this shit 100, I kept shit 100, my nigga, by being a father out here, my nigga. You get what I'm saying? Fuck that storyline.
Your phone breaking up real
bad.
And you got an echo. What's up, dude? What up?
Oh, shit. Man, what's up, dude? You all right, man?
Yeah, I'm chilling.
Man, you got the internet popping right now, bro.
Welcome to Bigo.
Okay, you popping the deal, bro. For sure, man. I'm just riding your wave, man. That's all, man.
God damn it, get your surfboard these ways. Get deep in that motherfucker.
They keep painting this pick a side narrative. No, my nigga. In real life, I don't gotta pick a side. You hear me? I don't have to pick no side. As a real motherfucker, knowing that I fuck with both people, that's whatever you want to call it, I'm obligated to let both of y'all know. Check this out. I ain't telling you to have my back if niggas pull up on me. I'm telling you that you supposed to have the situation dead. If I know I'm going where niggas at that want your head and you want to go for sure, I'm telling them, look, tonight we together, bro, and ain't nothing happening with dude, man. Y'all gotta kill that shit for tonight because both of y'all fuck with me. Y'all fuck with me enough to put that shit to the side. Now, if this nigga did some heinous shit, some shit that's unforgivable, did something to your mama or something, then, nigga, I'm telling you, we ain't going there because it's on the flow and I can't get in the middle of that. You know it's on the flow and such them gonna be there. Ain't nothing I could do about that. If you broke in and took everything from these niggas, I can't save you. But when there's some shit that's going on, that's different. Nah, I ain't saying, no, I'm riding with you. You gotta ride with me. I'm riding dolo regardless if you come or not. I'm still going. But if you gonna be on both sides, I'm obligated to say, hell no, not today, bruh. I know what y'all on or whatever it's about, but we ain't doing that today. Have enough respect for me to leave that shit alone today. That's being motherfucking neutral. Not if it go down, it go down. Not motherfucker, I ain't got nothing to do with it. It ain't none of that. Because you got something to do with it. Because if something happened to him, your ass gonna be at his funeral. So you got something to do with it. You gonna be at his court date and you gonna be at his funeral. What type of nigga is you to go to his funeral and his court date? That's weird. All that shit going on. Guess who the bad guy? Kiefus.
I left you a message. I just want to make sure that you're okay because I'm kind of upset.
For what?
I'm just kind of, now that I see your face, I'm okay. I left you a message on your phone. I love you.
I love you too.
Listen, don't never be upset or sad about shit that go on with me because I'm laughing and smiling through all this shit. You hear me? I'm laughing and smiling. Good, bad, or ugly. Thank you for everything I motherfucking go through and everything I don't. It's a lesson or a blessing, and I appreciate all of them. So, shit, don't be feeling no type of way about me. I'm good all the time. You level one. I ain't trying to kick it. Come on your real page, Pink. Come on your real page. Ain't no level ones got nothing to say today. I'm learning what I ain't got nothing to do with it mean. I'm learning what I ain't in that shit mean. Real talk. I ain't in it. I don't know if I ain't in it and I ain't in it. I don't got nothing to say, period, about you or them. Good or bad. No disrespect to nobody. Don't tell me nobody business. I don't want to know shit. Because if you can tell me a little bit of their business, then you can do the same thing about my business. So I don't want to hear shit. Stay out of everything. Can't nobody say, well, you did say this. Ain't no receipts because I ain't said shit. Can we get up and tell a half a truth? Part of the truth without lying. Put a filter on it. That ain't what happened. That sad shit, that crying shit, that's part of me feeling guilty about some shit. That's what that is, because when you're telling the truth and the whole truth, you don't feel guilty, and I ain't crying about shit. I said what the fuck it is. I don't feel bad or guilty about saying what Cubiana said or Diamond P said, because it's the fucking truth. If they don't like it, don't fucking tell me. The motherfucker say, I want to tell you something, but you go tell somebody. Bitch, don't tell me. You promise you ain't going to say nothing? Hell no, I don't promise, because I don't know what the fuck you finna tell me. Not gonna have me hold no motherfucking secret, bitch, that I'm obligated to tell. No, don't tell me shit. Keep it to your motherfucking self. Now I can't trust you, because if you could tell me, you promise you ain't gonna say nothing, you could tell somebody else the same shit. Promise you ain't gonna say nothing. Going live. I ain't going in on Scout. I felt some type of way. It's over with now. And we talk and you agree, we agree. You feel me? Yeah, I understand where you coming from. The motherfuckers that we going talking about or is supposed to be on the other side understand exactly what I'm saying. So how the fuck is the app making it all? This nigga and his feelings, this nigga how? The motherfuckers that hate me the most understand what the fuck going on. But you ain't never been where I've been at to understand, so fuck your opinion. Care about Red watching me. She got to watch from the window because she ain't allowed in here. Because she a fake bitch. I had a window jump and I block all you motherfuckers.
Hey, I know. You know what?
Bro. We talked about it. He understood where I came from. That's all I asked for is understanding. That's it. And I ain't mad at Dale or none of that. He leaving the app. He ain't going nowhere. And you feel the type of way you be saying, I'm leaving the fuck out this nigga because you mad. And then after you cool down, you talk about it and work on it. Too much shit going on for me to try to figure out who here and who ain't. That's it. I don't want Dale to say I'm riding with you. I want you to say that, nigga, I'm in a position where I can tell such and such, man, leave that shit alone. Why we partying? I know where y'all at and la la la. Y'all handle that shit on y'all time.
That's what I expect from a nigga that say you cool with both sides. Be cool enough to tell a motherfucker, chill. Now, I ain't scared of shit, but get out the car if you ain't willing to be motherfucking a mediator. You a mediator or you ain't shit. You in it, a mediator, or you ain't shit. Pick one. You don't want to be in it, so you're going to be a mediator or you're going to stay the fuck out of it.
Right. I just want to say this real quick. So we know that you're solid. We know that you're good. But sometimes, you know, the human side of us, especially those of us who have true love and loyalty towards you, we worry. And, you know, that's just a part of loving somebody. So, you know, with that being said, we don't mean to get on your nerves. Lit, shut up before you get muted. We don't mean to get on your nerves or nothing. We just, you know, want to make sure that you're good. That's all. I know you're good, but I just need you to tell me that you're good. So, that's it.
For sure.
Y'all go learn that when it's shit like this be going on, I don't answer calls. I don't do nothing. Nah, put that bitch on do not disturb. I let everybody paint their narrative, then I come through at the end because I'm the main character and all the shit. When y'all get through waking it up and I told you this was this and that bitch fake and that bitch fake, ain't nobody moved my boat at all. I'm still floating up the river. Ain't nothing changed and I ain't mad at a motherfucker involved because once again, this was 2 years ago, y'all opened up a cold case that was closed, bitch, and ain't nobody gonna be there when the motherfucker really get into some hot shit. When the hot water start boiling, y'all gonna be looking for content again. Y'all doing this shit to create more content so some more shit can happen. That's why Ebb, weak, booty, broke ass say, well, motherfucker, I thought you said the nigga that did it did. Shut the fuck up, bitch, for somebody do something to you. You don't know who you speaking on, ho. Shut the fuck up. This don't got nothing to do with you. You trying to bring up somebody that ain't nobody thinking about. What about the motherfucker that you said? Shut up, bitch. Go get your sonic cup and say goodnight to your fucking kids while you talk to me, bitch. If you had to say goodnight to your kids before you talk to me, you would never talk to me. So shut the fuck up. But that was bait because she sit with Brandon. Soon as I come back and say, well, such and such about such and such. Did you hear what the fuck he said about the nigga that ain't here? Did y'all hear that? Wake that the fuck up. Shut up, bitch. You won't get no content out of me. I'm not no puppet, bitch. You can't play with me.
What's up?
What's up?
What's the deal? Listen. Stop that fuckers that's beneath you aggravating. Put on your...
No phone breaking up, sister.
They're not even on your level. They can't even fuck with you for real. You got them. They think about your whole everything. I love
you.
Drop me.
I ain't even know. I appreciate you for
saying that. I ain't even know that I was agitated or I ain't know I was in my feelings or nothing. I'm kicking it. I feel great. I had a good day. I had a great day. Irritated. This is an app. This is entertainment. Y'all was entertained all day by Pew Pew.